Last time we met back in May, you told me about the XO3 tablet, and you said, God willing, we will show it at CES. Mm-hmm. What is sort of the status of that?
We're going to miss CES by 45 days. We'll show it, or we'll have something middle of February. But that's actually not bad. The issue has been really finding an unbreakable material. And which may not be plastic, by the way. It may be glass. Maybe some flavor of glass.
We also read that the OLPC XO3 won't be branded OLPC originally.
Well, we announced that back in May, that what we would do is we would make a version that was not for the developing world, with somebody who wanted to use it in this country, with kids in the right age group, but not necessarily the right geopolitical and economic sort of environment. And that initial tablet would be branded by somebody else. The current laptop and the tablets will coexist for at least some period of time. It is unclear to us now, both in the labs and sort of imagining the future, if the haptic version of the tablet keyboard is going to be sufficient to allow you to really use it as a general purpose computer.